Hey, hello everybody. Another 360 on passive. Boom, baby. Mr. Mufara should be here. He's got a hectic schedule, so he will pop in when he can. First, we're going to say congratulations to everybody that's watching this and is a founder because you made it. Don't worry about the small stuff. I know we're hearing all kinds. What about? Listen, what about nothing? Don't worry. Everything will be ironed out. It will be fine. You're not going to be left behind. So I'm getting, what about all day today? What about calm down? Okay. We'll be fine. I'm going to turn over to Red and see who's on. I just got a notification from Mr. Mufara. Okay. He's coming. In fact, that might be him right there.
Hey, did you give him the background?
Go ahead, Red. Yes. Go, Red.
Okay. Fantastic. Hello, everyone. How are we? Man, are we excited today? What's been happening over the last week, 2 weeks? We came to a massive crescendo last night. I'm sure that our CEO is going to come on and give us a lot more details. But when I say that founders were coming in by the thousands, by the minute, I am not exaggerated. We haven't got the full details of how many came in over the last 24 hours to get in the door before it closed, which it has done forever now. There is no more founders for no money, no love or nothing. That's it. Game over. There is no more founders. But I know one thing's for sure. Man, have we had a lot of founders joining. I think I saw someone post that in 20 days, we had something like 100,000 founders join over a 20-day period. Absolutely nothing, phenomenal.
Nothing like waiting to the last minute, huh, Red?
Do you know something? It baffles me why so many people have made it to the last. But congratulations to every single one of you people who is here as a founder and partner of this amazing company that we call Odd Passive. Going to hand it over to Chris Johnson, and I'm going to go and do my YouTube-y thing.
Wow. Hello, Mr. Ash. Looking good, my brother. Marty and Red, you guys are always good looking to me. Very proud to be here. I want to congratulate everyone who made it on time. Yep, Ash disappeared again. That's okay. The total number that I'm looking at here, I don't know if Red just read it, because everyone's texting me, you can't get on Passive 360. Guys, tell the people, text it out YouTube. Go to our YouTube channels. It's on there. The final number, and correct me if I'm wrong, Mr. Ash, is 1,455,793 of the luckiest people in the world. And I say that from my heart, because you have no idea what the guy, either he's below me or to the left of me, his name is Ash Mufara. He's given us all a gift. All right. I got to believe his heart and his mind is going absolutely ballistic, because he's been waiting for this day for as long as we have. So I'm here to say thank you to all the people that did webinars, did posts, did live, all about a passive, to tell the world that we're coming and we're not going away, and they will feel the quake when this launches to the world. And I'm, for one, am very proud to be part of it. And I want to thank Ash Mufara, Red Redford, and Marty DeGarmo for letting me tag along with them and have a lot of fun. Marty DeGarmo, back to you.
You're definitely not a tag along, Chris. You made a huge impact on passive, absolutely huge. You are a peacemaker, and you brought countries together. That's not too shabby. I want to know, 18 years ago this July or September, I came online and wanted to find a way to make an income online. I wound up on disability, and I said, well, somebody else can do it. I can do it too. It was a very rude awakening for many, many years, because I found out then, I know now what I was looking for then. It was called Unpassive. 3.5 years ago, Unpassive found me, I believe, through Red and Peter Rogers, and it's the best thing that ever happened to me. It's a company that was designed perfect for people, absolutely perfect from the beginning. It's the very beginning thoughts of it were strategically done in the thought of other people. I could not believe it. I was told one day, hey, you have some skills, Marty. You could do very well, but you care too much for other people. And I thought, well, if that's the case, I'll stay broke. But guess what? I'm an Unpassive. You can care for people. you can make a very good income, I believe, in the future. If we give it time, we're in, we win. I have never felt this positive and this happy about being in any business in my entire life. And I loved my regular business that I was in, but not as much as I love this. And Mr. Mufara and his family for the sacrifice they made. I'll never forget it. I would follow the Mufaros anywhere, anytime. They are one in a million. I mean that with the bottom of my heart. I'm going to turn it over to Red.
Thanks very much, Marty. And welcome to our CEO, Mr. Ash Mufara. Great to see you here, boss. Right, few shout outs. I'm going to do 2 minutes of really, really quick ones. And then we get that out of the way, and then we're good to go. So in one breath, here we go. Special thanks to Andrew Carl-Hearn for the super sticker. We got Donna Hamid, Ty Young. We've got Randy Johnson, Ranaf, Elizabeth Pondy, Dane from the Twins. You're here. Hello, brother. How you doing? Paddy McGuigan, good to see you. Looking forward to meeting up with you next weekend, buddy. Tyra, you're here as well. Abdul and Jean Oliva. Hello to you. William Norris, Angela Lynn, Don Chadwick, Ann Slater, Ajit Mackey, Missioners de Printemps. Oh, you're new. How you doing? Sergio, how you doing, buddy? All the way from Russia. And look, good to see you here. TikTok Edits, John Wogan, Shubha something or other. Terry Curtis, Wanda Cooper. On Passive with John. Juanita Ali, Vaveen, Benny. That'll do. Over to you, Chris.
Holy cow, Red. That was fast. I'll do it the same. My YouTube channel is Tanya Henner, Dustin Grove, Gina Heaves, MD Salah. How you doing, Tim Dillon? John Barilla, MD Salah again, Vaveen Benny, Christine Cascala. How you doing, Joseph Duffett? Prisca, what's happening, Roy? Tim Johnson, Pam Turner, Julie Wen, Robin Noble, Bill Musk, John White, my favorites, Randy, how you doing? Elsie Patch, Kurt Eddie, Patrick McGuigan. I love it, Red, when you UK guys jump over to me. Absolutely love it. Thanks, Patty. All right, that's it for me, guys. Welcome. You are here live on a Passive 360 where you've come to get the right information, the correct information. And that guy that's in that really good-looking blue suit and that really dark hair, I don't know how he keeps it so dark, he's going to give you all the information. Marty or Mr. Mufara, go ahead. It's all yours.
Just before you jump in there, Marty was on about something else that we did before we came over to On Passive, because me and Marty knew each other before this. This is something that a lot of people don't know. It was actually Marty, when we were doing what we were doing before, said to me, Red, you really need to start doing lives. You really need to start getting out there. He said, there's something about you that people like. Give it a go. I was like a rabbit in the headlights, guys. I hadn't got a clue what I was doing. But he gave me the confidence to get out there and to start doing what I do now. I cannot thank you, Marty DeGarmo. You, from the bottom of my heart, you pushed me forward, mate. And look at us now. The 360 brothers and Ash, obviously. You know.
And Ash, yeah.
And Ash. So thank you very much. Over to you, Ash.
Well, thank you so much, Red, Chris, and Marty DeGarmo. I appreciate you, and we are indeed in it to win it. A big, big congratulations to all of the winners and founders who made it in just in time. That was quite a journey. I believe if we kept it at this pace, 20 days later, we would be at about 2 million founders. If we kept it at that pace. So we have not seen this era before, never before. And this is the first time I witnessed in my life where we are literally pushing the doors in the face of our customers or founding members and rejecting newcomers. That was quite refreshing. It's for the first time. Ever. I don't know if we're ever going to see this again. I've never seen people celebrating, excited, and chanting for the shutdown of a program or any website, and they are refreshing like around the clock. They can't wait for it to be gone. That's amazing. I think that's based on the trust because they know we're not going away. We're going ahead. We're going forward. We're going higher. So I want to thank you for your faith, your patience, all of you. I want to thank my leaders here and all of the other leaders behind the scene, our managers, our staff, all across the globe, those who believed in us and those who didn't and challenged us. They made us better and they made us stronger. So thank you for all of that. Whatever you did, your action will go back at you. It will reflect its impact on you. Perhaps if you made the right decision, you will find nothing but goodness and greatness within the Unpassive Empire and journey. So I believe this is not the official platform for Unpassive founders to discuss more proprietary information, all of that. This is quite a friendly and public platform, but it's important to say some of this stuff here because some founders and founding members, they are not so engaged within. So I think it's one of the ways to reach them out externally on YouTube and some of these recaps. So it's a good chance for you to get the following memos and get inside so we can have more accurate and more specific information.